I've had a lot of good feedback from the touch the wall drill that I did earlier on in the advent calendar, so I'd like to add another pivoting drill to maybe clarify stuff for you, seeing as that's a really important part of the golf swing, how you turn your body. So this one focuses a wee bit more on the lower half. It's the table edge drill. So something I see quite a lot is people, when they swing back, their right hip glides to the right, and then it's very hard without another slide to get back to the ball. So this is a table drill with a really important little nuance that will help you develop the right hip turn. So when you turn your hips on the backswing, your hips are an oval. So there's the centre. When you turn, that right hip should move a little bit behind you, create a bit of a gap between where it started and where it finishes at the top of your backswing. So table edge drill, just fold your arms, go into your setup position, but then the important thing to do is to turn 10, 15, 20 degrees to the left. And then your job is to slide your hip back and forwards along the table edge. Go into your kind of setup, so your right shoulder will be lower on the left, make the turn, and slide the right hip, right leg along the table edge. The open stance to the table means that you're not going to be able to do that, slide into it. And get a golf club and try and feel the same thing when you're hitting the shots. Hope you like it.